Thanks, George. I'm Natalie Girardi.
And I'm Stephen Hearn.
Tonight on FBC News, we're going to be covering a very controversial person. But first, let's go out to our field reporter, Christina Espino, live in Cooper City, Florida. Christina?
This is Christina Espino with FBC News, live at Pastor Tom Odom's residence in Cooper City, where later, we will try to get his opinion about Kevin Beesaw. Pastor Odom is a known associate of Mr. Beesaw, and he should be able to shed some light on who Mr. Beesaw really is. Back to you guys.
Tonight, our top story, Kevin Beesaw. Who is he, and what do people think about him? This afternoon, I took it to the streets to find out. Let's take a look.
We found some security footage of Mr. Beesaw driving away with the gas pump still connected to his car.
This is Stephen Hearn with FBC News, and we decided to go to the mall today and find out what people think about Kevin Beesaw. Here's somebody right now. Ma'am, what do you think about Kevin Beesaw? That is astonishing. This is Stephen Hearn with FBC News. Back to you.
Wow, Stephen, that was a very informative report.
I think that's interesting, Natalie. Wait till you see these clips we recorded with our other field reporters today.
I don't know. He's a little weird. No way.
He scares me.
Well, he started World War III. What else is next?
I don't know who that is.
No me gusta mucho la persona porque es una persona muy
creída.
Muy creída. No tiene compasión, no tiene sentimientos. Solo piensa en lo material.
Skip that question.
Very, very fat. Awful without makeup.
You mean the elephant with the big ears?
Like the big.
He's a good match for Benny Hinn.
I reserve my opinions.
Sir, do you have any comments about Kevin Beesaw?
Who are you people?
I love him.
Very interesting stuff. We also have one of our field reporters out live in... Wait, this just in. Breaking news. We just missed President Obama's national address about Kevin Beesaw. Here are some highlights we compiled about the address.
The leader of Al-Qaeda and a terrorist who's responsible for the murder of thousands of innocent men, women, and children.
And I have every confidence that America in the 21st century is going to be able to come out on top just like we always have. But we're going to have to get serious to do it. I have to say that over the last 2.5 years, I have watched with bemusement. I've been puzzled at the degree to which this thing just kept on going. Now, normally, I would not comment on something like this, because obviously there's a lot of stuff swirling in the press at any given day, and I've got other things to do. We do not have time for this kind of silliness. We got better stuff to do. I've got better stuff to do. We got big problems to solve, and I'm confident we can solve them, but we're going to have to focus on them, not on this. Thanks very much, everybody.
Ouch.
Seriously, that had to hurt. Now we are going to go out live to Mickey Owens out in Davie, Florida. Mickey?
Yes, can you hear me now? Yes, this is Mickey Owens live in Davie, Florida with Neven Guy Aloney. What do you think about Kevin Beesaw's hair?
It's not as good as mine.
What do you think about his piano playing?
It's horrible. How is he a musician?
What do you think about his clothes?
His clothes are way too tight.
Well, there you got it, folks. This is Mickey Owens live on FBC News. And this is what we think about Kevin Beesaw.
Thanks, Mickey. We also have Christina Espino live at Pastor Tom Odom's residence trying to get a comment on Kevin Beesaw. Christina?
Thanks, Stephen. I am now about to attempt to get some statements from Pastor Tom Odom. Pastor Odom, do you have any comments on Kevin Beesaw?
No comment.
Well, that pretty much sums it up. You heard it first on FBC News. I'm Christina Espino. Thanks. Back to you guys.
That's all for the FBC Nightly News. I'm Natalie Girardi.
And I'm Stephen Hearn.
Good night, everyone. Back to you, George.